Welcome back. You're watching Eyeball Sri Lanka, and we are with Mr. Malinda Senaviratna, and the very well-known freelance journalist. And Malinda, the one last question we have. You said yesterday in an article, you had said that I like the map. What was your idea behind that?
Yes, the map of my country. You know, when we were small, one of the most beautiful things that I have seen and encountered was, remember the fourth grade, we had to bring map of Sri Lanka. You couldn't buy it from the corner shop. We had to actually trace from a geography book and bring it. And that was the most beautiful thing. And looking back, you know, that map was lost. That map was torn to pieces. It was drenched in blood. It's not just a piece of the line on a piece of paper. It's much more than that. But in 2005, we didn't have it. In 2010, we had it. And I think this result indicates that the people were grateful to Mahinda Rajapaksa for having somehow given us back this map. It may be not the best map on earth and so on. You know, people might have arguments about, you know, where the lines should be and should not be, whether this is this or that. But we were given something back in these last 4 years which we did not have, and no one expected us to have for the next 25, 30 years. And I think this result may have been because our people are essentially grateful, and that is what we are seeing. Does not mean that we give people blank checks. The Mahinda Rajapaksa, the Bulat Kolya, the UPFA should not think that this is it for all time, that they can do this again and again and again. But this particular moment, I think that was the predominant, because there are flaws in this government, but we were grateful. We are grateful people, and that's what is indicated in these results that we are seeing.
So, thank you very much, Malinda, today for joining with us. And the message to him for the voter is to be, as a vigilant voter, the responsibility is to be constructive, critical, and also, even if you have voted for the other side, be critical and also constructive and help in these efforts as a responsible voter. On that note, we will have to move on to our other discussion. Stay with us.